In this month's Spotlight, we dive into the transformation of core banking, from aging legacy infrastructure to cloud-native banking. Let's kick off our discussion with Lee Sustar, a principal analyst at Forrester Research.
Thank you, Vanessa. The challenge for banks is really twofold: adapting traditional IT infrastructure to public cloud, and then using that tech to transform their business. The cloud-native infrastructure, including containers, Kubernetes, and serverless, has better performance and greater scalability to support these highly dynamic workloads over the internet. At Forrester, we expect that core services, not just customer-facing apps, are going to be included in this shift towards microservices.
As a card network and leading solution provider to issuers, we've seen firsthand the challenges clients face when trying to advance and innovate. We were fortunate to acquire Pismo, building upon our existing partnership, which has enabled Visa to expand into core banking with a fully cloud-native, composable platform.
For many traditional financial institutions, the reality of core banking migrations is a progressive evolution, not a rip-and-replace solution. We built Pismo as an engineering-led company driven by several core principles. To one, create a future-proof through microservices architecture. Two, to provide real-time, event-driven capabilities. And to integrate multiple products and features in the same platform. Financial institutions now have a single universal customer account that can be acted upon based on real-time behavior.